Popular musician Gregg Allman was laid to rest today in Macon, Georgia. He'll be buried next to his brother and bandmate at Rose Hill Cemetery. Allman's funeral shut down parts of the small South Georgia town today. Fans waited behind barricades as stretch limousines pulled into the service. A procession through the streets of Macon took Allman to the cemetery.